still investigating a motive. President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst a surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No pain, no more fasta while them hungry space eat, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go while I got them scone in the base. Why the rat are you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You'd just be in the way.
Aw.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their hearts around like meat. Get sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, I...
Hold that thought.
In this area, you're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT3104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.
Ah! barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me.
Don't be designated for heightened security.
Denver has been plotted based on data culled from various security systems. I took the liberty of adding a guidance device to your chassis to ensure you do not stray too far. Handy, eh?
During your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Righty. I'm heading through the building on the opposite side of the street. Follow me.
Here comes more of it.
Nice try!
What's your status?
They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Do you really have to do this?
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Raiden.
Boris, listen to me. That VR training, they'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs, civilians. It'll be one atrocity after another.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this, Boris. I have to. I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
Say you succeed. Say you get all the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens I know great cybernetic surgeon.
Doctor, but he cannot...
You won't change my mind, Boris. This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah, we've met.
Well then. Officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those mudaki are doing any more than you.
Спасибо, товарищ. Спасибо.
Contact!
What's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, and of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor. Quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data. The research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well. Patriot information was in that man's holographic memory.
You cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
The railroad.
It would appear so, likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory, but now it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.